called Is She Secretly on My Side? And it's a song about the girl who was who went wedding dress shopping with me and is now married to my ex-husband. Mm-hmm. And everybody always like reacts to that because it's apparently it's a thing. And, apparently.
No big deal.
I'm actually only gonna play two more songs, so actually people who are going to Bart will actually get to see my entire set. So this song and then one more song and that's it.
See?